It comes to my mind that something to do with ortho and also regeneration rings bells for cells for me. So orthoregeneration is more like cell generation for orthopedic issues.